Voice jump scare. Hey, look at that. My mic's not muted. Oh, I'd be lying to you if I said I wanted to be here. Top 10 things I want to do. Not this. I don't know what 1 through 10 are, but I'm stalling, you know. I'm just a yap until I see I'm live. Oh, hold on, what's this? Okay, well that was useless. Thank you. We're live. Okay, we gotta beat 7 missions. All right. Let me get a drink before we start. We did it! Wait! Yeah! How much combat in this mission is forced? Oh, right. Onwards. I was kind of tempted in my head to just make this a really long video where I finished Dante Must Die, speedrun Heaven or Hell. And then, oh hey guys. And they do Bloody Palace, but no, then my brain started working. I haven't even done a quarter of his health. Hey. Hey, let's go. Where did I come from? Not this way. Oh, I just remembered what's coming up. Thank you. There you are. Yeah. dodge. Dodge. No, they're actually DT'd, I just realized. There's a spider dangling from the ceiling. 1 second. He was a bit larger than I was willing to just clap with my hand. What a dodge. I was gonna say, I cannot believe you're still alive. I did not get enough of a break from this game. Oh, this room. To be fair, I guess, I didn't really want to take a break earlier. I just kind of wanted to blast through the rest of this. However, I was having fun. I was playing Baldur's Gate. Wait, can I? No. Seems like either I'm doing it wrong or just some enemies. Oh, maybe I need to. Nice. just think, I finished this game, and then Thursday, I get to start recording, God, Dead Rising, there we go. Good job, Raid. Oh, well, they're both DT'd. Oh, well, one of them's dead. Isn't that pretty much the whole level? Yeah, we run through this room. Okay. One mission is going to be against Virgil, which, all things considered, I'm kind of not too worried about. I mean, I am, because it's Virgil, but like, I don't know. It's just it's a 1v1. Plus, you know, I can jump cancel, kind of. It just depends how often he's gonna spam, like, DT moves. Six more. I hate this mission, but I honestly don't think it'll be that bad, because there's not that many combat encounters. Mandatory ones. I mean, oh, there's one against Spider. Gotta be honest, it's kind of the only one I could think of. There we go. I'm just gonna skip this. Because I think I can just run in later, smack the switch, and everything will be fine. Oh yeah, the enemies just don't spawn.
Sweet dreams.
Hello. Fuck. I'm just thinking about it. I doubt I could jump cancel on Lady. The only time I could think he could really jump cancel on her is whenever she's standing still throwing grenades on the bookshelf. That's about it. Thank you. Speed run. Bum 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 bum. Ouchie. I forgot. I hit the jump button. I just. Oh, the camera's changed for me. Wait, did he die? No. Either way, I need to focus the big spider. Okay. Jeez. Powerful holy waters are against Virgil. I have two. No. Open. Hey, cool. Oh, I was forgetting the doppelganger mission. Five more missions. Adam Boy. What up? It's Mr. Goat. Hello, gentlemen. Nice. All right. Coming through. I'm GT'd and I'm still taking that much damage. There we go. Oh, this room. Sweet dreams. No, that's the secret mission. We do not want to do the secret mission. I killed one! Oh, great. Well, I guess I'm gonna focus this guy because he's not DP. Ah, I'm now remembering that the entire chess board in Mission 18 DPs. That might be why I have such bad memories of that mission. At least I think it does. I might be lying, but I don't think I am. Excuse me, gentlemen. Backpedaling loser. Sorry, who said that? I don't really know the plan to kill her well. That was weird. I gotta be honest, that might have been, like, the easiest lady fight ever. I don't know if it's because it's Dante Must Die, or if maybe just this weapon is really good against her. But she was, like... we're gone. She was just allowing me to get full combos off on her. Multiple, I should say. Multiple full combos. Alright. Four more missions. And then a whole nother playthrough. And then Bloody Palace. But, like, we're almost done. Do you think I can... I think I can. Maybe not. Nope. Ah, the unlikable enemy club. Did not mean to shoot him with a rocket. However, very effective. Die, da, 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 da. Kitchen gun. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. That bottom corner didn't get spikes, not in it once. Oh, I started going backwards? Interesting. Oh, I do have to fight this encounter, because this is where they'd introduce the, the nobody guys from Kingdom Hearts. Were they nobodies? I don't remember what they were called. Omega Shadows? Shadow B. Someone DP'd. Oh. Okay, I'll have to figure out how much I'm supposed to hit these with the punch. Two full combos. Okay. I can't. Wow, what a damage phase. I screwed up jump canceling on him. I've never bothered to count how many of these are in here. Two. Three. Four. Five. One. Two. Alright, another mission down. Three more! I've been recording for 40 minutes already. Didn't really feel like it. Now this is gonna be awful. You know, I might have, I'll save my orbs, but I'm thinking about investing them in the holy waters just to see how they do against Virgil. Or like maybe if he DTs, I could just pop a holy water to kill him. Not kill him, but take him out. Alright, this is gonna be awful. Let the cutscene play out. Yeah, Yep, and just like that, everything is DT'd. Gotta be honest, I'm just kinda glad to have an explanation for the trauma I remember. Why are there two more of you? Something else is spawning them. Is it the king? Oh, you know what it is? I think it's whenever the pawns progress to the end of the board, they actually rank up. He just spawned a... You know what? Did that do anything? Could take the damage. Something died. The amount of healing, and I can't, like, I can't do anything because they either do that or I just get swarmed and they get away just to heal. I get on them, and then they armor up, and then I leave them, and they heal. Alright, there's another... Put the one down. You. Another one down. Next one to die is you because you're weak. Thank you. Why is there... There's more. They just keep spawning more. Let's restart. I can't beat them. They just kept spawning more. I'm so glad the trauma I thought I remembered from the chessboard was real. Cause I feel so happy that what I thought I remembered was validated, finally. Alright. Actually, they're not. Neither are they. Oh. Okay, well, they're weak enough. I can kill them, I believe. I got a better idea, hold on. This kind of depends on how much damage holy water does. Now the only problem is gonna be I'm still on a race to make sure no more could spawn, but all right, as soon as they're all moving. That did nothing. I'm sorry, is there five of them? Okay, there's only four of them now. Three of them. Them. They're moving. They cannot be allowed to spawn anymore. No! Actually, that's fine. Alright, it's just him. Kill him before he could spawn anything else. And then this is actually winnable. This is winnable. I don't know how we win this, but we're just gonna have to slowly chip everything down. Another one down. Another one down. I have no idea about killing the queen. I don't know how to do that, to be honest. Oh my gosh, something died. Something else died. I think I'm just gonna attack the king. Because truthfully, I don't see us killing the queen. That being said, she is annoying. Okay, we never talk about what went down in that room again. My hand hurts, like actually. Okay, we're gonna sit here and chill for a minute, give my wrist a second to relax. That was quite frankly... Wow. That was awful. Might as well get a drink while we sit. Apparently, Ark Survival Evolved is coming to mobile. Good luck. Don't see how that's gonna run. All right. Sorry, Beowulf. You're not gonna be much use. How nice of you guys to remember you have more than one attack. One boss down. So after being in that fight, I have learned holy waters don't do much. I remember when Beowulf scared me. How tight. Okay, like I understood what he was doing. Now I do. His goal is to do his little punch thing. Nice camera. Hey, an actually usable camera. I'm gonna go pick up Cerberus before we go into the next fight. Because I think having Cerberus would be worth it. I like the JPEG of stairs in the background. Pretty nice touch. I don't have air hike. Wait, hold on. Your strategy just dropped. Oh, I just looked at his health. Alright. dodge. More vital star. All right. I'm just gonna keep doing this. And then there were two. Tell you what, staff ain't looking like a good idea. I went and did 11, 12, and 13 last video. You know, I'm curious. Hold on. Let's just go to Google and search. What was that? Let's search Devil May Cry 3 chessboard. I don't know. Okay, let's finish this. That being said, this mission's gonna suck a lot as well. Oh wait, my equipment's a bit screwy right now. Yeah. Dead. Okay. Thank you. I feel like the room with the hourglass is gonna be like ridiculously hard, is it not? Wow, why did I never think to try that? I'm always running Agni and Rudra anyways. That is so much easier. Alright, here's the awful room. I don't see how this is gonna go well. Come on. Come on! Bleed out, bleed out! Oh, it was empty! Okay. So that all that leaves us with is two boss fights. Arkham, which is gonna suck, and Virgil, which I would be amazed if it didn't suck. At least Virgil's falling, though. Can't say the same for Arkham. These guys DP? Surely not. Doesn't seem like it. Or I'm not killing any of them. I think this attack is the best way to deal damage. Such a stupid boss fight. There we go. Hey Virgil. I don't have Devil Trigger. Oh no. Well, we're about to eat Vital Stars like crazy. Look at that damage. You know, I'm gonna not risk it. Virgil! I'm gonna heal again. Yeah, we're just eating Vital Stars. I have no idea how I'd have beaten this mode without popping the items. And, you know, the super costume. I don't think I could've. I straight up don't think I could. Virgil! Virgil! Oh my! There's another Vital Star. Okay. There's another Vital Star. You know what? I'm gonna give this game credit. From what I remember of, or I'm gonna give Devil May Cry 4 credit. From what I remember, it does Dante Must Die infinitely better. Like, not even a question. That might be because Dante Must Die in that mode is actually playable. For the most part. Assuming you're not doing that one mission. Mission 14. Kill the loser! Thank you. Then there was one, which I'm both worried and not. I'm just about to see. Hello? There we go. Out. Mm-hmm. No items! Let's go! I was clocked in. I was working my 9-to-5 right there.
What happened next?
What up? Oh my goodness. Hell hath no fury. Finish the game on Dante Must Die mode with any character. Congratulations. Now that's what I call raising a lot of hell. That was... Whew! Heaven or Hell mode is now selectable. A new costume has been added. Alright, that was miserable. What's the new costume? Oh. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all next time. I guess tomorrow, when I will be getting the platinum. Yeah. Peace out.